Hi everybody, Echo of Horror here again, and we are in the Titan's realm. And here we go. In the libraries of the Lazarus Labs, you learned of an artifact that can sever the connection between our two worlds known as the Crucible. If you can retrieve the Crucible, you can use it to close the well and shut down the Argent Tower permanently from inside hell. Alright, here we go. Episode 11.
Titan's realm.
Right. Hope you can all hear me. I'm changing my mic setup just a teeny bit. Just teeny tiny. Okay. Now that's where I'm from. Ooh, lovely. Look at this design. We got bones, we got rock, and we've got roots. Tree roots, which I don't get how life still grows here in hell, but you know, we're just not going to question that. Not going to question what they eat, how they survive. Blood everywhere. Maybe the trees just make blood, just pools of blood that the demons absorb through their skin. Ooh, isn't that lovely? Wow, you had a bad day, and you look kind of fresh. Again, nothing looks like it's rotting here, so I guess there's no bacteria. So you get like that, and you just stay like that for centuries. Seriously, look at that. Look at that. It's like strange. It's like rock eyes, really. I mean, how would your squishy eyes just keep surviving? I'm like, who's coming into hell? Well, maybe that's just souls of the damned end up here. I don't know. Still love the design that you can just like run around and just, you know, go exploring. I mean, that's nothing new, really. Ooh, standing on somebody's ribcage. That's a big ribcage. Huh. Ooh! Really? Right off the bat? Alright. Fine. Oh wait, this is one of those things that tells me stuff. Ooh.
The age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons. And each battle etched terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had. As he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked, for he alone could draw strength from his fallen foes, and ever his power grew, swift and unrelenting.
Nice. Wait. Huh. Notice something here, in the lower left-hand corner next to my armor and health. That I have speed. What's that mean? I wonder, is that related to my upgrades here? Okay, get rich quicker. Surviving death. Kill demons while saving throws active. That's gonna be impossibly difficult. Fill your armor to its max value 12 times, right? And we have just about everything. So, yeah, I'll get it. I have super speed now or something. Something to deal with time. An hourglass, yes. Okay. Enough taking in the sights. Let's get to business. Oh, just, you know, jump down to terrifyingly. Ah! Okay, yeah, that was, whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, so we're dancing this game already. Whoa! That's a bit different. Ooh, I like this. Ah, got some of my nose. Woo! Okay, now, wait, there's more people here. Where? Also, quick check. This area has been scanned. Okay. Dink. Yes, because I need armor badly. That cyber demon. He is kind of painful to fight. Just a little bit. Whoa. Strange glitch. Okay, now what? Yeah! just whatever lap. That's right. You all die. Okay, can't climb. Let's see. We'll play with the rocket launcher and try not to kill ourselves. Doo-doo, lovely. Blood-covered steps as you proceeded deeper into their heart of hell. We just... Oh, shazam! Also, I don't think I can glory kill these guys. Anybody knows how? Please comment out in below. That's what's hurting. Ow. Okay, that was tricky. You know what? Can I? Let's see. There we go. We just need a slightly stronger heavy. Or wow, 2-in-1 shot. So I thought. Okay, we're gonna go back for a second, get a little bit of health here. I wonder. Still nothing hidden. No detection of hidden goodies. Perfect. I'm gonna have to get used to using the rocket launcher. They keep giving me rockets and shotgun, and it's like, but I like to use my Gauss cannon with all its wonderful upgrades. Okay, there's painful and death and a key, it looks like, or something like that. Ow. Yeah. Necessary damage. That's why they have the health packs. Any other goodies? Didn't look like anything else is hidden down here. Oh, maybe spoke too soon. Okay, there's that. Man, just fives. Ugh. Okay. Yeah. Ooh. Yes. Sweetness. Come here. Oh yeah, that's right. Wrong button. Okay, so kill lost soul with another lost soul. Okay, that's going to be impossible. I'll probably get that one later. Perform a death from above glory kill on a Baron of Hell. Really? And then kill 20 demons while using power-ups. Okay, this is going to be a lot more challenging to get those. Do I have any more of those tokens? Praetor tokens. I have one. Oh, yeah. That's all we're doing now is getting the last of the stuff. It's been too long. Some more yum yums. Alright, moving on. Moving right along. Okay. Huh. Okay, there's a cage. There appears to be nothing. Possibly. Maybe there's a door over there. Well, it says it's a secret, and it, yeah, there's a door over there. Oh, I'll go through the door, probably. What's that supposed to mean? I don't get it. Demons and their strange happenings. Google. Oh boy. Whoop, they're just gonna keep doing the fun stuff. Oh man. Ugh. Okay, that's gonna be impossibly hard. Whoop. Yep, that worked. Okay, we need something a little more controlled here. Okay, that's how I'm gonna have to do it. Man, this is gonna be tricky. Alright. Come on, demons, come out from wherever you are. Seriously? Okay, there we go. Shazam! Got some sick airtime there. All these bones are throwing me off. Ugh, come here, you. Thank you for your patronage to my armor. Man, they just want to keep you running through this stage. But. How do I open you? Okay, there's gotta be something. Oh, there's you. Oh, oops. We're gonna run back for a second here. See if anything else opened up. Yes, look at that. Oh man, we don't have much left. Gatling rotator and then remote detonation. Sure, we'll go with this one. I like the machine gun. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, we're doing pretty good on everything. Supplies. Check the map real quick. Okay, that's weird. Okay, that's probably down lower. There's probably nothing back here for me to get through. Nope, nothing. Not seeing it. Nope, okay. Ride along. Huh. Flesh skin scrawled. Very good handwriting, by the way. Yeah, I've got to have, like, super run on. Maybe I'm just getting more excited. My character, he's here for the thrill of the hunt. Let's see what our new toys have. Let's see. I only have 2 points and 3 for significantly increase the spin-up. Okay, bullets penetrate through targets, very nice. And incendiary rounds. Ooh. We're gonna switch this out. We got this maxed out. First flap. Oh, more spinnies. Burn! Just go down already! Ow! Okay, I am missing every shot. I know it's a shotgun, but not that time. Oh, I desperately need some of this. And some of that. Yep. Don't need help. I'm gonna save that. Ooh, Shazam, Zams. Come on. Where? Where are you guys? Okay. Who's behind me? Who caused that? Chris Clark. Oh, right. You. Oh. Come on. Whoa. Oh, that worked. Okay. Still haven't used any chainsaw. What? Wait, what's this? What is that? That is a thing. What is that thing? I don't remember seeing that thing. I'm glad I didn't blow up in my face. What is that? Okay, well, whatever. That makes no sense. I don't even know what that is. It's an upgrade and I don't know what it is. Okay, so. Ooh. Missed all that. Glad I did. Oh! But I missed the power-ups. I'm supposed to kill humans with power-ups. Okay, well. That's where I came from. There's this. Okay. So, question is, where do I come from? I come from somewhere else. Okay. Somewhere else to grab that thing. That's fine. That's not an issue. Just make sure I didn't miss anything else. Whoa, getting dizzy. That's weird. Okay, we're gonna go back and go down that way a little bit. Wait, can we? No, we can't. Maybe we can. Maybe that's where it teleports me to. That's probably it. Alright. Aw, interior decorating. Isn't that nice? Burning skulls. Alright. I go for the full armor again. I think. Yay! A few more times. Okay, so, first of all, there any power-ups appear to be... There is a power-up back there behind me. Of course you had to pop up right in front of where I wanted to go. Okay, where's that power-up? Okay, no, we need this. And it sectioned it off. Okay, so I can't go back for more power-ups. Okay. That's what I was planning, but they thought ahead. Come on, where? Go down! Jesus! Okay, that's it. Man. Got that completed. Nice. Come on, dance. Take that, bitch. I don't know, I'm trying to talk more and trying to figure out what to say. Watch a few different people and see what they gotta say when they're fighting. Maybe I just don't say anything while fighting. Maybe I'll talk. I don't care. That's right, you can't get away from me. Alright, I think that's about it. Yep. Still got some enemies to play with. Man, this armor thing's really helping for survival purposes. Whoa! You know, it's good. Okay. Oh, God. Ow. Slow motion damage. Okay, it's gonna be hard. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna need to keep him kind of. Oh, dang it! Oh, thank you. Take that! Woo! Wait, what was that? What was that noise? Sounded like a giant bell. Whew. That was close. Alright, let's get some more armor back here. Woo! Man, talk about going kind of more old school. Just keep throwing enemies, tons of ammo. There doesn't need to be any exploration, just the endless slaughter of demons. But then again, aren't the demons supposed to also be killing themselves? Okay, so there's that, right? Okay, let's check. Okay, so there's a guy up there. I still don't get some of the goodies over there yet, but there's a guy up there, and there's an artifact thingy there. Okay, splish splash, splish splash, splish splash. It probably smells so bad right now. Really? Where's that guy? He is, of course, on the opposite end of the map. Okay. It's interesting. You see these shards of metal coming out of this stone bridge. It's like, did they understand reinforced architecture here in Hell? I mean, look at that. Everything is actually well crafted. I wonder that they've got to have massive forges. And oh, look at that. Oh, aren't you cute? Yeah, look at that. That's strange. Very funky colored, yes. Pink. BFG 9000 model. Oh, Kenny. Ken guy. Interesting. Keen guy. Whatever. Okay. Let's see. And down there, some information for me to go collect. I think that's the map. Yeah, that's the map. But not that way. Wait a minute. Was this aliens? It's like a super demon or something. Oh no, it's one of those, oh, I can't even think what the demons are called. What's that guy called? He is called a summoner. Yes. Okay, so up, down. And a wall again. Okay, this is weird. I guess I just haven't opened that part of the stage yet. All right. Okay. Fine. Be that way. We'll just go through here. Now where am I? Wait, what? Okay, that's not open. Oh, okay. Oh, I could have gotten a power-up. Ugh. Okay, hold on. We're going to test the length of my power-ups here. Since I haven't fully powered up. Okay, so. The other side. Is there another power-up? No, it's just that power-up for now. Okay. And way down there that I came from. I explored. Okay. Making sure I don't miss anything, guys. Alright, here we go. Speed. Yes. Completely avoid the power up while jumping. Okay, speed boost. Okay. Okay. I'll go in here. Excellent. Now run. And since I have haste, let's see. I keep blasting. Cool, download it. Excellent. Okay, we got everything. Aw, man, this sucks. Wait. Okay, that took a lot of damage. Okay, where's the next power up? Is there a power up in here? No, I don't think so. Man! I'm trying to get the Dominator, but it's just not happening. Nope, didn't happen. Alright, fine. They give me plenty of those guys, but like I said before, I'm gonna do that another time, because it's gonna take too long, too hard, too difficult right now. And I don't want to keep making super long-ass videos. I actually may start getting myself towards that. Well, luckily they're too stupid. And he's the only one left, of course. Of course he is, because that makes too much sense. Okay, so I'm pretty much good on everything. Except I need more plasma now. Oh, there it is. Splish, splash, splash, splash. Okay, so I can do that. Is that considered a glory kill, I wonder? Probably not. Monsters. And where's Lost Soul? Nope, no glory kills. Only thing I can think is maybe with a chainsaw. Okay, so I need the blue key. Blue key. Unlock some thingies. And there is a lot going on right now. What the? Ladies laughing in hell? Well, that's different. Let's see. Alright, climb. Let me climb. Okay, fine. So it feels almost like Diablo 1. It's kind of cool. Kind of dark and spooky. Alright. Okay, so from here, there's armor in the middle, and there's a guy hiding out over there. And there's still a power-up and some stuff way over there. Fine. Leap, leap! Oh yeah! I still miss the fist bump from the first time. Aww. Nice. I kind of feel like these secrets aren't exactly what you might call secrets, because this is way too easy. Okay. Let's see. I don't know if I really want to get the armor. Yeah, I kind of want to save that armor, because that's a lot of armor. I don't really want to waste that yet. Okay, and you're locked. Fine. Okay, I'm confused. Where am I supposed to go? Is there a door? No, there's not a door. Okay, where am I supposed to go? You're locked. Great, now it's a mystery puzzle. Quit laughing at me, alright? I'm doing my best. Alright. Like, did I miss a key somewhere? Okay, so that's a key card. No, that's information. That's also information. Are there switches now? Are they going to start implementing random switches? So you need to look and find all the switches. Fine. As I wander aimlessly through the halls of hell. The only way they slow me down. Okay, and that's up there. That's the only thing I can think of, is that I'm supposed to go up there, because, okay, game designer logic. I put a boost up here so you can go up here, so I lead you in the right direction. Then I'm going to put this here, and then there are some doors there. Okay, and leap. Double leap. Yes. All right, fine. And I give you the yellow key. Oh. Okay. I wonder if there was better goodies on the other side. Now we'll never know if there were goodies on the other side. Okay, well, whatever. Okay, so where's the yellow key card lead? Yellow key card. Okay, where am I? I'm here. I have no idea what's opened up. I think the yellow key is for down there, but we're gonna explore up here first. Okay, well, never mind then. That's exactly what I thought. And I don't know if I can get back, so we're gonna double check. If that door is not open still, and I'll have to get the blue key card, so they will let me back here. Okay, fine. Logic it out. Logic out hell. If there is such a thing. Of course you did that. Okay, Argent Energy. There's a power up in the room over there. Of course you're locked over here. Of course you're... All the goodies are all locked up. Okay, so. Invincibility plus a guy. Ow, ow, owie, ow, owie, ow, ow, owie, ow, ow, ow. Okay. Oh, come on, just a few more. Is it? That's it? That's it? Okay, fine. Ow, ow, this is gonna hurt a lot. Oh, God. And I'm now taking damage. Kind of. I guess there are platforms to jump on. Okay, that leads down to another room with more power up. Whoa! Ow, ow, ow. Shit. Painful. Oh! There's always a way out. No. Come on. And I can't see any better. That's awesome. Oh, right. Of course I went to the wrong one. Oh, come on. Okay. Just mute the awesome music. All right. Come on, dance with me. Yeah, across the backside, you little bastard. Okay. Really, still nothing. That's weird. Oh. Really? There's a switch somewhere around here? You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, I was totally not thinking of secrets here. I'm not seeing a lever. Oh my god. They hit it too well. In a gas-filled chamber, no less. Has anybody seen, have you guys seen the lever? Because I'm not finding it. Okay. Whoa, that's close. Drippy, drippy, slime, slime. Huh. No? No lever. Maybe it isn't down here. Maybe it's somewhere else, probably. Foul demon sewers. Okay, nope. Not seeing it. But that's gotta be it. That's gotta be the secret area. For this area. Aha. Alright, fine. Ow! Gives. Jeez. I don't even know what I'd be looking for. They keep changing the look of the lever. Maybe. Maybe it'd be in here. Yeah. More information on monsters. Oh, yes. Finally! Okay, and I think that's the last... Nope. Almost last one. Man, I can't believe they made it this far to leave equipment behind. Oh! Oh, that's my grenades! Oh, okay. Siphon grenade. Yeah, no. Frag grenade works better. Okay. See, I don't see any more power-ups. I see a power-up down there. And that might be a health power-up and a power-up there. And I think I might not be able to get it this time. Dang it. Alright, fine. But seriously, I do wonder where that lever is. It's not in the slime. Ugh. If I take too long, I'll just edit this out because I don't want to make you guys watch me looking endlessly for a lever. And wait, what do I have? Do I have the blue key card now? No, I just have the yellow. Duh, it's right there. Oh my god. I'm an idiot! Let's see. They hid it somewhere clever on the wall somewhere, maybe. Or is it a bone lever? Ow! Darn it. Come on. No. Ah. Nope. Still not seeing it. Clay pots, which is interesting. I'm surprised these bones haven't just all liquefied in this sludge of doom. No. Ah. Just the drips? I guess are hurting me. Strange. Can I go there? No, it won't. It'll just knock me back. Splish, splash. Okay, come on. Where, oh where, oh where's the lever? Okay. Where could this thing be? Eh. No. There's nowhere to climb up either. No secret. We'll just climb up here and pull the lever. No, none of that. Can't break the wall. Okay, fine. It's levers somewhere completely unrelated to this. They keep moving it farther and farther every time. Oh. Maybe if it was in one of the cages. It probably is up there somewhere. Wait, no, that's where I came from. Okay, never mind. Never mind, that wouldn't make any sense. And they're not gonna make it so I can't reach it. Okay, nope. Alright, fine. I have a bad feeling about... Does this look like a trap? This looks like a trap. So we're walking into a trap, everybody. Okay, fine. Why do I have unlimited ammo? Why do I have unlimited ammo? What is going on? Uh-oh. That's not good. Why am I becoming more godlike by the minute? And are there just, like, secret switches that I'm so completely and utterly missing, which is why I don't have the blue key card? Don't know. I don't know the answers to questions. Okay. Just for fun. Oh, okay, this is getting pretty extreme. Can you tell what my favorite weapon is right now? Okay, maybe a cone damage. Yes, there we go. D&D tactic. There we are. I don't need ammo. I'm unlimited. Ha! Why is that a thing? Am I supposed to, like, do something with that? Ah! Thank you for standing. Okay. I have no idea what that hammer is. I'm gonna see if I can't hurt this thing. Oh, okay. Well, that's unexpected. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, who's showing up? Who's showing up? Come on. Yeah. Cutting the pie, or whatever it's called. More awesomeness. Ho, ho, ho. Wait. Okay, I don't have unlimited of that. Do I? Ah. No, I don't. Okay. I was gonna say, that's broken then. I like this dramatic music, kronk. Alright, need to check on something, there we go. I like the armor. Let's see, firing standard weapon will cost no ammo when you have 100 armor or more. Oh, right! Duh. Okay, fine. Saving throw is nice, but I'm not really getting much out of it, and let's see. Where's ammo boost? BFG 9000. Yes, BFG ammo has a chance to drop from demons. Yes. Okay, we're gonna go with that because, yeah, I like my BFG 9000. Way too much. Okay. So I guess I can just keep getting more ammo. forgot how powerful I made my character. Just don't get hit a lot and you can kill forever and ever and ever. Alright. Cries of the damned. Alright. That hammer is awesome and makes no sense. Okay. Where am I? Okay, this is where I am. Oh man, I've missed so much. No! Oh well, at least this isn't taking super long. At least it didn't feel like it. Think. Okay, so yes, I was right. So there is a blue key card. Like I thought. And are there no more pickups over here? Nothing but the armor. Okay. Okay, so I am able to go back. That's pretty wicked. Triggering more enemies. Yep, and that door's gonna close right before. You know, we're just gonna do what they want us to. Let's run right down the middle. Oh, I've got my key card. Uh-oh. Oh no. Whoa. That's all we need is these specters. I hate you guys. Where are you? Oh god. We have more of those. Boom! Bitches. Damn it! Oh well. Screw it. Okay, now I'm using ammo again. Whoa! What was that? What is behind me? Oh, wait. Ah, crap. Get out of my way. Wait, what? Is that everybody? Oh! Yeah! Okay, who's up here? There is a... Okay, that's where you're at. It's like, I'm hearing this explosive stuff, but I'm not seeing anything. There we go. Ah, look at that spine just wiggle back and forth. Breath. Oh, man. Wait, what? Oh, he disappeared into the jump boost. I didn't even see him. Woo! Billy club you to the face. Okay. Now I'm noticing I'm having this, this is unlimited ammo a lot more than I was expecting. Let's see. Okay, where's the unlimited ammo? Activate Get Richer at 75. Okay. Sweet. That actually helps a ton. Alright, wow. Okay, and now it makes sense. Okay, remember those doors that were all locked, guys? Now it makes more sense for all those locked doors. Okay, and this will take me back. Yay, look at that. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so I want to go... I might want to go down here. Okay, well, I don't know if I'll be able to come back, so we're just gonna go for a full 200. There we go, we're good. We need, like, nothing now. We're self-sufficient of awesome.
None could stand before the Horde but the Doomslayer. Despair spread before him like a plague, striking fear into the Shadow Dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker pits. But from the depths of the Abyss rose the Great One, a champion mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity, he strode upon the plain and faced the Doomslayer. And a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doomslayer's hand. But there fell the Titan, and in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
Oh, wow. Wait, I don't have to fight this guy right now, do I? Okay. All right. Okay, well, it looks like I have just about everything. Wait, there's an... Uh-oh. There's a power-up in the middle of that room that wasn't there before. Ooh. Might just get the dominant... Wait, I did a trick shot? When did I do that? I didn't even see it. What? Okay. That's random. Whatever. Yay. For me, I guess. I guess I can get that final thing. That's down there. I don't know where the lever is. Why? Why? Watch it be. The lever's in the last room. And if you, like, leave, then you're kind of screwed. Gotta play the whole stage if we can. Okay. I knew this was too good to be true. Come back here, you little shits. Quit running from me. Take that! With all my power-ups, man. Where's more? Come here, you imp. Like, endless power. Too bad my max is like only 125, not 200. Man, I'm keeping this running as long as I possibly can. Not far enough. Oh, ho! Nope. Sorry. I'm just gonna keep carving through you guys like a knife through liquid butter. It doesn't even have resistance. We're just gonna do that and have invincibility frames. Yay for that. Whoop. That's not working. Mine's bigger. Ha ha ha! Bitches. Okay. Very carefully. Not locked in here yet, am I? Nope. Okay, good. Pick that up. Yes. Okay, well, that's obviously the exit. Okay. Well, I'm going to be right back, guys. I'm going to find that handle, and I'm not going to cheat. I have not, except for the one way back when in, like, episode 3, I think, or episode 4? I don't remember. Only time I ever looked up where a handle was going to be. And I mean that. God, where could it be? Who? Yeah. Okay. Oh. What? Oh. Well, that's a bit of a problem, isn't it? Oh, crap. Here, hold on. We're gonna walk, but run back and see if I can't teleport back. Okay. Double check, because it might have put it somewhere you weren't originally able to get to as kind of a joke of sorts, maybe? Wait a minute. Man, I wish I had a light. Okay, there are no switches. Nothing strange. No square boxes coming out of the ground. There's a sword, and that might have been what I saw. Okay, wait a second. See how just how far back I can go. Can we go back? We can't go through there. Okay, fine. We can go through here. Right. That brings us to here. God, it could be literally, like, anywhere. Splash, 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 splash. Okay, I'm good on armor and health and everything. Okay, that just jumps down there. Okay, fine. I don't need to wander aimlessly. So well that you never find it. Okay. Light up the darkness with bullets. Okay. They need to have these warp points kind of highlighted. Little easier to get around. Okay, fine. Running back to where I came from. Right, nothing back there. Fine. Okay. Now then, where was I before this? Okay, so I get to go back into that room through the yellow door. Okay. See any? I'm thinking that they put the handle, the lever, in a dark place. Because they've been pretty good at hiding it behind things and around things you normally wouldn't see. But at least that's my guess, my theory as to their thought processes, whatever. That's where they put it. Weird. At least we can take a nice little stroll. You know, I just now noticed this, but massive spider webs. I have yet to see a spider, have you guys? At least in this game. It's just like, kabang! Nope, didn't put it there. I thought maybe, you know, that'd be funny. Huh. You are a bunch of dicks. You are a bag of dicks. You all suck. What? Really? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that wall probably opened. Oh, my God. Okay, fine. Yes, and it still is old-style looking. Wow. Yes, they keep putting it farther and farther away. Yep, and I open the door, and all right, let's go get it. Do zoom, zoom, super speed, speed, speed. Where's my little hourglass is gone? Oh. Oh boy. Gonna stand, wait, a little back. Rocket launcher. I have unlimited ammo. I'm going to use the rocket launcher. It's not letting me... Oh. that was good. In case you needed any health or ammo, which surprisingly I don't. Oh my, deeper. Really? Okay, fine. Yet another riddle. It's a riddle in a riddle. Really? Wait. What? Okay. I'm almost there. Oh! Okay. And I love those blue balls. Okay, that sounded so wrong. Those blue spheres of life. Yes. That help you so much. Heal you, make you awesome and amazing. Nope, okay, fine. Ka-crunch. Guess you need it. Okay, it did knock me away this time. Before I felt my controller like go buzz and what's this other thing here? And yeah, it knocked me back. I was like, oh, that's awesome. For those of you watching, who remembers the Nintendo 64 and the Rumble Pack when that first came out? You guys remember that? When you first feel your game? Everybody nowadays, oh, well, that's just normal, but I remember before when you could not feel your game. Yeah. All right, well, thanks for watching, guys. We got everything this time, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Christ.